Hey everybody, what's going on? This video, I'm doing an update to my earlier video where I had put Ubuntu on the my Alienware M17X. This is my M17X now running Manjaro Linux, which is based off of Arch Linux, which if you want to build it from scratch, you can. I've done that a couple times now, but pretty much I end up with something very similar to Manjaro because that's what I want everything on my computer to be, especially a main computer with a desktop, a computer right out of the box with everything I wanted to be able to do for entertainment, gaming, and everything. I started off with Ubuntu, which was a little glitchy on this, and I had to do some tinkering to get the audio to work. This is a Revolution 2 M17X Alienware laptop, which had some difficulty right out of the box with Ubuntu, but Manjaro, the installer was super easy. I recommend when you go to start it, there's an option to start non-free drivers, and that seemed to make the Alienware work flawlessly without any problems at all. So if you have any computers that still have the BIOS like this one does, or you want to try UEFI Alienware, so you know, I haven't tried that yet, but there is a EFI version of the installer in the menu, an experimental version, so I don't know if that'll work or not. But the standard installation was smooth, took about 10 minutes, and everything works great. Super fast, comes pre-installed with Steam, has sudo pre-configured for your user account. I'm not sure. I mean, some people might not like that, but everything is great. This is Firefox. Everything, of course, will be the latest version. Right now it's Firefox version 24. The terminal comes with this translucent look right out of the box. It has basically a lot of software in here. This is, I guess I might as well do a little review of Manjaro. It's about a month or 2 months behind Pure Arch. So if you're running Arch, you're gonna have a version of software that's been released. So this is like a stable Arch. Not sure if that means there's security problems that you'll be left out in the open with for a while. They may patch those faster. So what's in my installation? Well, it runs an XFCE desktop. There is Flash, Adobe Flash Player came pre-installed. Of course, you can uninstall any of these things if you don't want them. VLC, I'm not sure if I put that in here or not. I think I added that in here. I had a different video player that I didn't like. And you can see here all the applications that come. Pretty much most of this stuff was pre-installed in the distribution. I added Wireshark in there, that was mine. And this is how it looks. Manjaro has this dark window theme going for it. Little small controls here. Only thing that kind of annoys you is that in the taskbar at the bottom, the windows are not so clearly defined. So if you have more than one open window, I mean, the darker one is obviously the one you're working with. But this can be hard to see if you have color issues or anything, or just tired. All right, well, that's it. I just wanted to give an update. This is my latest Linux distro on my Alienware, and it runs awesome. See you guys later. Bye.